Some 57 couples tied the knot in a colorful mass wedding at Carrabawango Catholic Church in Mbira South, Embu County on Sunday. Diocese of Embu Bishop Reverend Paul Kiriuki celebrated Mass and led in uniting the 57 couples, many who had already been living together as man and wife. The couples seized the opportunity of a mass wedding as it was cheaper compared to wedding on their own. They were mainly elderly, some having up to 6 fully grown children while the youngest were past 30 years. Hundreds of residents, including Embu Deputy Governor David Kiriuki, turned up to witness the rare ceremony. Paul Muchua, 62, and his wife Alice, 56, were among the lovebirds who exchanged vows in church after cohabiting as man and wife for the last 40 years. Surrounded by their children and grandchildren, the couple said the mass wedding prompted them to say "I do." "I would advise a couple planning to marry to tie the knot in church. The marriage is blessed. I wish we took that route when we married," said Ms. Mutua after exchanging vows. Joseph Mutisia and his wife Grace, who had lived together for 18 years, said the ceremony had rejuvenated their marriage and they looked forward to a future where they are more united. Reverend Kiriuki said such mass weddings, though rare, serve a lesson of reminding people not to fear holding a church wedding thinking that it is expensive.